over 475 million animals become roadkill every year. Within 1 second, there must be 15 animals killed by vehicles around
the world. Vehicles?
Vehicles from around the world.
According to whom?
According to...
According to whom? Yeah, go back. Go back, go back. Yeah, that's right. Now, when you give figures like this, you better say where you got it. Now, since you didn't do enough research, make it up. According to?
In the internet, according to the New Straits Times,
And this is a very serious problem.
And this is a very serious problem that we should take care of. So now I would like to share with you guys ways how to prevent collisions between animals and vehicles increasing till today. So the ways are to have entrepreneur, wildlife crossing, and set fences. So move on to my first point, which is to have entrepreneur. So, what is entrepreneur? So, this entrepreneur is a solar power panel that's supposed to line the road and...
Louder! That is supposed to line the roads!
That is supposed to line the roads to warn...
Louder!
Supposed to line the roads to warn the motorists and the animals. So, how does this work? So, as you can see, first, this is the panels that line the road. So, when the animals approach the road, the panels will detect the animals and light will appear from the panels. So, this light will warn the motorists. So, when there is a vehicle approach the area, the panel will reflect the car's headlight and this will warn the animals. So this, it will prevent collision between these animals and the car.
Oh, it is to warn the animals, not to warn the motorists, yeah? Okay.
So my second point